This kaleidoscope is called Klesmer by Joanne Jacobs, and it features some of her own. It's a reproduction of one of her own paintings. She's quite a musician herself. And this piece comes with the base. And you can see the other sides are a red stained glass, and it does feature a separate moving oil-filled chamber with very beautiful blues, reds, some pastel colors, some beautiful mixes inside. But here's just a little taste of how the oil-filled cell and some of the colors that happen. And that's Klesmer.